Local homeowners, finally you can buy that new home without having to sell your existing home first. Hi, I'm Scott Parker, Vice President of Sales and Marketing with John Greene Realtor. And one of the biggest challenges our clients that own a home face is the stress of having to sell their home first before they can buy a new home. We understand that frustration. We help thousands of real estate clients each year, and a majority of them just simply have to sell first to be in a position to buy a new home. And all homeowners want to know, is there a better way to buy and sell? How do I avoid that inconvenience of having to live in a home that buyers are actively touring? Or that stress of finally selling your home and then having that pressure of finding something fast or ending up without a place to live. In 1976, when John Greene started our company, he said to himself, there has to be a better way to service clients. It was the founding mission of John Greene Realtor. Asking ourselves that question and challenging the status quo has stayed with us every single day since. That's why we are so excited to launch our newest innovation, our Buy First program, which allows you to buy your new home first and sell your current home later. It puts you in control of the process, gives you stronger negotiating leverage, and provides the certainty and convenience that the traditional process just can't. And the best part? It's three easy steps to get started. Step one, see if your home qualifies. Step two, go home shopping and move on your timeline. And then step three, let's sell your home in its best light without the hassle of living in it. Want a better way to buy and sell your home? All you have to do is click the link to see if your home qualifies, and we'll get you started on a better home buying and selling journey.